Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to create a multilingual website or blog on WordPress.com. There are three different ways you can set up your website if you have content in multiple languages. The first option is one site, one post. When you write a post, do the first half in one language. Then, at the bottom of the post, write it in the other language. Anyone reading your site just knows they need to scroll. You could also add a page jump, so that your readers can skip ahead to their language. Find out how on our support site. The second option is one site, two posts. You can create a site and have different posts and pages with the same content in each language. When you write a post, write it in one language. Then create a new post and write it in the second language. You can add categories to your post to organize them. You can also have a link on each post or page to send people to the same content in the other language. Then, create a menu to link to your other language. You can use custom menus to make it easier for your readers to find all the posts in each language. Create or edit a custom menu, or add an element to your menu linking to your category for your other language. The third option is to create two separate sites. Create two sites using the same theme. Do you want your blog to have a custom domain? You can use two different domain names or set up a subdomain of the main domain. For example, you can have one site at myenglishsite.com and the other at monsitefrancais.com. Or you could have mywebsite.com and fr.mywebsite.com. It's up to you. You can use custom menus to cross-link your sites. Add a custom link to each menu that links to your other site so visitors can switch to that language easily. Set one site's language to the first language in which you write and the other to the second language. Each time you write a post, write it twice, once in language number one on site number one, and again in language two on site number two. Your followers can subscribe to one site or both, and your post will appear in the tag section in the reader for each site's language. For more information on making your site accessible in different languages, visit the WordPress.com support site.